Good morning, everyone. This is Joseph Conway welcoming you back to our Evolved Infinity Skyblock expert mode, yada yada yada. That's way too much to say. Anyways, to start with, we added this. And the purpose was I was going to sieve some dirt and get some seeds and, you know, start a little farm, except you can't really get a hoe. Not currently, nothing even close to what we can do right now. So it's more like a passive mob spawner, not intentionally, and I can't even really cook the animals because, well, you kind of need, here, I'll show you. Yeah, you need cooking oil and a frying pan. Frying pan, not so hard. Cooking oil, a little bit. And for witchery, you need other stuff, I believe. So witchery, yep, witchery. So, that's our problem with that. Anyways, not gonna look up. We also managed to get a seed for birch. I think we had it for a little bit, but I don't know. But anyways, I started our production of birch, which is a pretty thing. Now, here's the monstrosity right here. This is the mob trap. Honestly, we just, something simple, nothing too hard. And I have a video of it, and I'm going to add it to this video. Anyways, I used a lot of iron, and originally, the base was different, but I had to lower it because compressed mobs and these special mobs were falling and kicking my ass, and witches were not dying. So I was like, this is not good. And so anyways, some of the special mobs still drop and still live, and so I had to build this, which took a lot of wood. So I used, the cobblestone didn't much care about, but everything else cost me a lot of resources, and that really sucked. Ow. But as you can see, we are getting stuff. And it's a wonderful thing. Anyways, before I show you that video of the mob's trap, because, you know, I want to show you I actually made the darn thing. Let's see. I need to make something. Our next step in our evolution of things we're doing. We need to build a smeltery. So we're going to need sheared bricks. So we're going to need groot, which not so hard to make. We need clay, gravel, and sand. Bring us groot, we burn groot, he gives us bricks, right? Yeah, so anyways, it's a one for one, it looks like. So, let's get started on that. Let's take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks of that. And 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. I don't think we're gonna actually need all those stacks, so let's put some back. Do 4 stacks. So I don't think we have enough clay at the moment, which it's not hard to get. It's just annoying. Apparently we did have more. Bone meal back up here. So half a stack. Here we go. So anyways, well, I guess we could just do this. Fruit. Bam. 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 More stack. Now obviously we're gonna have to cook this stuff. Do we have? I don't think. Apparently we do. But let's use that. Stack. Stack. Take a stack. Take a stack. Burn it with us. So anyways, why we let this melt, I might as well just show you the video and we'll come back after that's done. So I'll see you in about 12 minutes. Have fun. Bye. Okay, welcome back, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed the knob trap making. I didn't. It wasn't very fun. But it works very well. So, well, it works as well as we need it to. Anyways, next thing we're going to build. I need this as well. I need a crucible. So, need this stuff. And to make that, basically... Bam. 32. Now, take 7 of these. Go. Hey. Now, burn those. Take on. Fire the crucible and make it into a fired or crucible. So we have 4 of them. Anyways, making more flint up here. Not flint, but charcoal. Here are our bricks. And it's pretty impressive. We've gained like 15 levels of experience. So, basically, so back to smeltery. We need a bunch of those. Controller, drain, well, so we're going to have to need more sand. Not that short. Do we have any glass? That is the question we do. It was this. Find out very quickly. Glass. Okay, so we just burn stuff. Wonderful. lot more work than it looks. It looked like this would be this today. I don't have a huge grasp. 90% of the mods, 99% of the mods in this mod pack, so it's basically a learn as you go type of deal. And what makes it worse is that it's expert mode, so a lot of the recipes I would know don't work, and those are basically vanilla and build craft, industrial craft. I know some industrial craft. Nilo, I know a bit of, just because I like Skyblock maps, so. Okay, so back to what we're doing. So we do not. Okay, so I want to start with a smeltery controller. So controller, and there's the book. And that's what it's called. Okay, we want to build some drains. Start with. So two faucets, three faucets. Faucets making a mess. Casting. Okay. So basically, 4. Bam. And then we're gonna. There we Okay. Besides for sleeping, next task on hand. Okay, table cottons. Once your tank. Tank. Rebuild the tank? See the tank. Oh Lord Jesus. Okay, so no stupidity. Still build tank. 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 And here it is. Can we break these back down? Yeah. Oh. Okay, so is iron compressed. And we have that. Need a shovel. Don't seem to have built. Definitely have sticks. 2, 3, 4. This is what I mean. And what do? Grab enough sticks. Oops. Okay, let's break down this clay real quick. Seven. Stack of that. Stack of that. Gotta do this again, darn it. Okay, so. I don't know why I still have it. I'm grout. Oh, Lord. Okay, while we're waiting on that. Oh, duh. Why didn't anyone tell me? Have the glass. Where are... There they are. Bam. Four of them. Now... where to put it. That would be a good idea of place, but door a problem there. A pickaxe. I don't have a pickaxe on me. Right, nope. Some stuff away while I'm at it. Okay, put it there. Pickaxe. Oh, there's my pickaxe. Not there. Okay, so basically that I know what I'm doing somewhat. There we go. Six, seven. Just making sure. Now we can go get our stuff back. There. Here, nope. Here, nope. Here, yep. Crucibles, torches. It's like this, but yes, I can. Yes, I know that. This would have been nice if I kept the cobble, huh? Okay, so lava production. Okay, on to what we were doing again. Okay, and I'm back. Hopefully everyone's still doing well. Gotta change something. Okay, so wanted to build a tank, right? Yeah. Casting table tank. That's what the hell we had that glass for, which I can be left over there. Yes. Tank. Probably didn't need all these, but that's okay. I'm gonna use them. Bam. as well. Okay, so still working on that. So let's get sleep. And then call an episode. It's gonna be kind of a long one, especially with the hop trap video in this one. Okay, so start with this. I might build this wrong. I'll feel terrible for it too. Oh, that's too many. Okay. Okay, so controller here, bam. Breaks. Lava. So add more cobble, I think. So you gotta add more cobble. Oh, drains. Bricks. Yeah. A lot more work than I thought this would be. So let's turn it on. Smelter. I'm missing something. I am. Bam. Perfect. Okay, for now. have our smeltery. And we have our lava. Let that finish up. Okay, guys, well. Okay, on that note, good bucket. So, bucket. Here, also good. Should be it. Bam. A quick show of how it works, and then we'll call the episode 8. And we have lava. Okay. See, it's melting. Pretty awesome. Anyways, so for every block we're putting in, the furnace getting one, now we're getting two, so that's a good thing. And this is going to make so much more simpler. See. Obviously we are going to build a bigger tank. Maybe a couple. Can mix things and stuff like that. So, plus this will be an inventory saver till we forgot inventory. Anyways, till next time, thanks for watching. Have a great day. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe. Our next step in our evolution of things we're doing. We need to build a smeltery. So we're going to need sheared bricks. So we're going to need Groot. Which, not so hard to make. We need clay, gravel, and sand. Bring us Groot, we burn Groot, he gives us bricks, right? Yeah, so anyways, it's a one for one, it looks like, so let's get started on that. Let's take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks of that. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6 I don't think we're gonna actually need all those stacks, so let's put some back. Do 4 stacks. So I don't think we have enough clay at the moment, which it's not hard to get. It's just annoying. Apparently we did have more. Bone meal back up here. So half a stack. Here we go. So anyways, well, I guess we could just do this. Root. Bam. 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 More stack. Now obviously we're gonna have to cook this stuff. Do we have? I don't think. Apparently we do, but let's use that. Stack. Stack. Take a stack. Take a stack. Burn it with this. So anyways, while we let this smelt, I might as well just show you the video, and we'll come back after that's done. So, I'll see you. Thank you. about 12 minutes. Have fun. Bye. Good morning, everyone. This is Joseph Conway welcoming you back to our Evolved Infinity Skyblock Expert Mode, yada, yada, yada. That's way too much to say. Anyways, to start with, we added this. And the purpose was I was going to sieve some dirt and get some seeds and, you know, start a little farm, except you can't really get a hoe. Nothing even close to what we can do right now. So, it's more like a passive mob spawner, not intentionally, and I can't even really cook the animals because, well, you kind of need, here, I'll show you. Yeah, you need cooking oil and a frying pan. Frying pan, not so hard. Cooking oil, in a little bit. And for witchery, you need other stuff, I believe. So witchery, yep, witchery. So, that's our problem with that. Anyways, I'm not gonna look up. We also managed to get a seed for birch. I think we had it for a little bit, but I don't know. But anyways, I started our production of birch, which is a pretty thing. Now, here here's the monstrosity right here. This is the mob, mob trap. Honestly, we just, something simple, nothing too hard, and I have a video of it, and I'm going to add it to this video. Anyways, I used a lot of iron, and originally, the base was different, but I had to lower it because compressed mobs and these special mobs were falling and kicking my ass, and witches were not dying. So I was like, this is not good. And so anyways, some of the special mobs still drop and still live, and so I had to build this, which took a lot of wood. So I used the cobblestone, didn't much care about, but everything else cost me a lot of resources, and that really sucked. Ow. But as you can see, we are getting stuff, and it's a wonderful thing. Anyways, before I show you that video of the mob's trap, because, you know, I want to show you I actually made the darn thing. Let's see. I need to make something